Africa. So I test my people. Ready to